The western lyre snake, Tremorphodon biscuitatus, named for its lyre-shaped markings, has a fascinating defense mechanism. When threatened, it may flatten its head and body, resembling a venomous snake, to deter predators. Despite this behavior, it's non-venomous and poses no danger to humans.